You are listening to part 11 of the podcast series, How Successful People Think.
Give yourself permission to expand your world. If you want to be a big picture thinker, you're going to have to go against the flow of the world. Society wants to keep people in boxes. Most people are mentally married to the status quo. They want what was, not what can be. They seek safety and simple answers. To think big picture, you need to give yourself permission to go a different way, to break new ground, to find new worlds to conquer. And when your world does get bigger, you need to celebrate. Never forget, there's more out there in the world than what you've experienced.